step on a wire, and they'll roll right into a catapult, do it over again. They have to get so many touch and goes, so many traps, and then after they qualify at day, then they can roll into night qualification. So the guys that we have on board right now, you've seen the little T-45, the orange and white little trainer jet. So they've already done that. Now this is their first time actually trapping a mapping team. So they're brand new pilots. They came through yesterday, so the newer pilots trap first, and then today and probably tomorrow will be their instructors to keep up their qualifications. So we can fit two aircrafts on each elevator. We have four on board, so we have one, two, and then three. And then this is also where we keep a lot of our ordnance. So before we loaded them onto the jets, we have a bomb bar, was what we would call it, in Hangar Bay 2. So they would bring them down from below from the magazine on our ordnance elevator, and then they would store them out here. We were one of the first waves of the duel, so when we got that ordnance on load, you couldn't walk through the Hangar Bay without something to do with the bomb. Very impressive. Definitely one of those moments for a lot of the crew. You're not in Kansas anymore. Very busy.
Stay here or...